So what's our question, Father?
Our question is, we want to know if this is the approved safety method for carrying fish in a car. Now, due to their age, we're not sure if we should have them in a front-facing bucket seat or a rear-facing bucket seat. So if you could leave a comment down below, we'd appreciate it.
Is this rear or front-facing?